There are 137 species of wild birds now under threat in the UK. Skylark numbers are down by half since 1969. Song thrushes and turtle doves by three quarters. Bitterns are close to extinction. Once men used birds to test the quality of their environment. What do you think the birds are telling us about the quality of our environment today?
Help the Royal Society for the Protection of Birds to save the birds and save the future. Call us now on 0800 90 60 90.